is Chico at risk, or it just got really bright?
Yeah, the clouds are coming and going. Chico's at the bottom of the hill, so they're kind of in the valley. It's easier to stop a fire when it's on flat land than it is when it's in hills.
So they're probably okay.
Yeah, I just got a lot of smoke, probably. Wow, it just got really light. And then it'll get real dark again.
It's so weird. Yesterday it was so pretty outside.
Yeah.
Jeez. They said it was a campfire that started it.
A campfire started this?
Yeah,
this is, that's just
in the
ridiculous.
Feather River Valley. Canyon.
Yeah. It spread fast. It was windy, real windy this morning when I woke up.
We went to school and we were there for like 10 minutes and then somebody said the fire was already at 108 or 1,000 acres.
It's at 5,000 now.
No.
Its own weather and its own wind.
Mm-hmm.
It's sucking air in to it.
So, like, if it surrounds us, then we won't get burned because it's just, it won't burn the concrete?
Yeah, it's fine, it's just, that's why I didn't want to sit in that traffic. I figured just pull over into the parking lot. At least if our house is still there, like, we can go back to it, but it's going to be a few days.
Do you think it's going to get looted?
No, if it doesn't.
There was people walking on Billy towards all the houses.
Nobody could go anywhere, they had to walk.
Looks so creepy.
It does, doesn't it? There's one house back there burning. This one here is burning.
The explosions sound like they're getting closer.
Yeah, they do. It should probably what they do. It sounds like they're happening behind us too.
Yeah.
There's nothing we can do.
It's crazy. They were like, you don't have to really worry about wildfires. One hasn't happened in 10 years.
That's when there was room for concern if one hasn't happened for 10 years.
Why?
Because all the vegetation's growing again and dried back out. So that makes it even more dangerous.
Looks like we're on H-E double hockey sticks.
It does.
Why is it doing that? The sun is still out.
The smoke is so thick. It blocks the sun out.
Wasn't there two fires? One in the canyon and one...
I'm not sure. It just happened so fast. It's like...
Because everybody at school was saying something different, so I didn't know what.
Yeah. We won't know until after.
Sprint's down.
Yeah, Sprint is down. They went down about 45 minutes ago.
Catherine couldn't even, like, call her mom or anything because she doesn't have a phone. She has an iPod, and she needs internet to do that.